a journalist was attacked in, he has alleged that he was attacked in United States by Rahul Gandhi's team. Prime Minister Narendra Modi accused the Congress of indulging in brutality after a journalist alleged that he was assaulted by Rahul Gandhi's team in the United States. Addressing a gathering in pole-bound Kashmir's Doda, Prime Minister Narendra Modi also took a dig at Rahul Gandhi over his Mohabbat Ki Dukaan pitch to question the cruelty meted out to the journalist in the United States. Last week, a journalist claimed that he was assaulted by Congress workers in Dallas, Texas. During Rahul Gandhi's visit to United States, journalist Rohit Sharma had gone to Texas to cover Indian leader of opposition Rahul Gandhi's much-anticipated visit. During the event, he was allegedly harassed by the Congress workers as he raised the question of Hindus killed in Bangladesh at the hands of Islamists after the fall of Sheikh Hasina government there. Later, Indian Overseas Congress Chief Sam Pitroda said that he doesn't approve of anybody being mishandled and assured that he would look into the matter. Let's in fact listen into what Prime Minister Narendra Modi said.
जो ये संविधान की बातें करते हैं और नफरत की दुकान पर मोहब्बत की दुकान का बोर्ड लगा करके घूमते हैं, मैंने आज अखबारों में पढ़ा, लोकतंत्र का एक महत्वपूर्ण पिलर होता है हमारा स्वतंत्र मीडिया। आज एक खबर पढ़ी, अमेरिका गए हुए भारत के एक अखबार के प्रतिनिधि को अमेरिका में जिस प्रकार उसके साथ जुल्म किया गया, उसने अपनी पूरी कहानी पब्लिक के सामने रख दी है। अमेरिका की धरती पर हिंदुस्तान के एक बेटे को, वो भी एक पत्रकार को, और वो भी भारतीय संविधान की रक्षा के लिए काम करने वाले पत्रकार को कमरे में बंद कर करके उनके साथ जो व्यवहार हुआ है, क्या ये लोकतंत्र को, संविधान की मर्यादाओं को उजागर करने वाले विषय है? क्या अमेरिका की धरती पर भारत के पत्रकार की पिटाई करके क्या भारत की प्रतिष्ठा बढ़ा रहे हो? आपके मुंह में संविधान शब्द शोभा नहीं देता। भाइयों बहनों, आपको कांग्रेस के झूठे वायदों से बहुत सावधान रहना है। कांग्रेस क्या करती है, कैसी सरकार चलाती है, इसका उदाहरण आप पड़ोस में देख रहे हैं। पड़ोस में हिमाचल में सरकार बनाने के लिए, वोट पाने के लिए इन्होंने ऐसे ऐसे वादे करके सरकार बना दी कि पूरे राज्य को बर्बाद कर दिया।
माय कॉलीग आनंद सिंह हैज जॉइन्ड अस ऑन द टेलीकास्ट। आनंद, रोहित शर्मा, अ जर्नलिस्ट, हैज एलिजेड दैट ही वाज अटैक्ड बाय राहुल गांधीज टीम इन यूएस ड्यूरिंग हिज विजिट टू डैलस, and now Prime Minister Narendra Modi has reacted to that during his rally in Doda and slammed Congress, stating that India's son has been insulted in United States. What more can you tell us about that?
Yeah, look, today Prime Minister Narendra Modi took a wild dig at leader of opposition in the Lok Sabha, Rahul Gandhi, as during his visit to Dallas in Texas on September 7th, Indian journalist was assaulted by some of the members of the Indian Overseas Congress while he was conducting the interview of the Indian Overseas Congress chairman Sam Pitroda. And he mentioned in his first-hand account that how when he, all the first four questions went very well, and in the fifth question, when he asked that how Rahul Gandhi will respond to the killing of Hindus in Bangladesh, to which Sam was just started answering the question that Rahul will, whatever Rahul feels, he will be answering. By then, around 30 to 40 of the Indian Overseas Congress workers who were present at the villa of Sam Pitroda over there, they snatched the phone off to the journalist, and they even tried to snatch his mic, and even they tried to delete the footage of the interview which the journalist had recorded in his mobile of Sam Pitroda, and he mentioned that he was made to sit over there for more than 30 minutes as even Sam Pitroda left to receive Rahul Gandhi at Jalas Airport over there. And he mentioned that the interview of from his phone was deleted by the Indian Overseas Congress workers, as more than 15 persons were still there in the room, and they even demanded for his Apple iCloud password, but they couldn't open it as it was having Face ID. So this is how he mentioned that he has to go through a very harrowing time with the members of the Indian Overseas Congress, who not only stopped the interview of him with Sam Pitroda, but also made him to sit in a room and made him lock in the room for around 30 to 40 minutes. And they even didn't return the phone immediately, as he was unable to call the 911 police. And this is what the Prime Minister today mentioned, that how Rahul Gandhi keeps on talking about the freedom of press in India, whereas the workers of the Congress were not allowing someone to answer question on the condition of plight of Hindus in Bangladesh. So the Prime Minister Narendra Modi took a wheel dig, mentioning that Rahul Gandhi keeps on talking about opening Mohabbat ki dukaan, Nafrat ke bazaar mein Mohabbat ki dukaan khol raha, and he took a dig at him. Back to you, Uriya.
All right, thank you so much for joining on the telecast, Anand. Meanwhile, BJP MP Sudhanshu Trivedi has slammed Rahul Gandhi over this. Let's take a look at that.
वो भी भारतीय संविधान के
राहुल गांधी जी के अमेरिकी यात्रा के दौरान एक पत्रकार से मात्र एक सवाल पूछने पर जिस प्रकार से उसके साथ अभद्रता हुई, उसका जबरन फोन लेकर उसका इंटरव्यू डिलीट किया गया, उसके साथ हाथापाई की गई, ये कांग्रेस के अंदर की असली फितरत को दिखाता है। क्योंकि राहुल गांधी जी वो नेता हैं जो हर सत्र के बाद आदतन विदेश जाते हैं, फिर फितरतन वहां से बैठकर भारत के विरुद्ध तमाम अनर्गल और आपत्तिजनक बातें करते हैं, और फितरतन भारत विरोधी स्थापित एजेंडाधारी व्यक्तियों के साथ मुलाकातें करते हैं, भारत में मीडिया को डिमोरलाइज करने के लिए जात की बात करते हैं, और वहां मीडिया पे हाथ उठाने पे आ गए। राहुल गांधी से पूछना चाहता हूं, आपकी सो कॉल्ड मोहब्बत की दुकान में कौन कौन से नफरती फरमान हैं, और ये किसके फरमान पर ये घमासान हुआ? यहां पर मैं देश की जनता को याद दिलाना चाहूंगा कि वो पार्टी है जिसने जब जब सत्ता में रहा तो मीडिया को पूरी तरीके से कुचलने के प्रयास के अनेक उदाहरण मौजूद हैं, और आज जरा सी इनकी विपक्ष में ताकत बढ़ी तो उस ताकत का घमंड कैसे सर चढ़कर बोल रहा है कि सवाल पूछने के ऊपर कांग्रेस के कार्यकर्ता मारने के लिए दौड़ रहे हैं।
For more such videos, subscribe to the NewsX YouTube channel, hit the bell icon.